The following is a championship first round match. Making his way to the ring from England, weighing in at 170 pounds, Wolf.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
And his opponent from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 174 pounds, Mike Bailey.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape. These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you set.
He's got the shoulders down.
And he gets the shoulder up.
The ref barely started the count. Ouch.
Uh-oh. Into the back of the neck. What a lariat.
Oh, man. As the leg drop, fisherman suplex.
He barely evades.
Was ready for that.
Setting them up for Fisherman's Buster. And into the count. He's able to kick out before two.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
Vicious right forearm.
That
knocked you silly.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Oh, what a clubbing blow.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European heartbreaker.
Oh, what a kick.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Oh, what an uppercut. Charge. Pinning down their opponent's arm. Vicious knee drop. Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch.
Setting them up for Fisherman's Buster. For the win.
Two.
No, stops the count at two.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Picked up, back drop, suplex.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
This match's brutality starting to show on him. When you're in a tournament situation, Cole, you tend to push yourself to your limits.
Oh, what an uppercut. Charge.
segment. I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
Oh. In trouble here. Trying to maneuver out. Trying to escape. And he successfully does. Couple effective shots.
As the leg drop, fisherman suplex. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. Armbringer into the Kimura.
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
That's it. It's over. All in a nice work.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.